The game of basketball has been everything to me. It's my refuge, my place I've always gone when I needed to find comfort and peace. It's been a source of intense pain and a source of most intense feelings of joy and satisfaction that no one can even imagine. It's been a relationship that has evolved over time and has given me the greatest respect and love for the game.
Now the big story here tonight concerning Michael Jordan's physical conditions. He is suffering from flu-like symptoms. His status is uncertain.
MJ against Russell to the free throw line. Hangs in the air, jumper good.
Oh, shot.
Nothing but net for Mike.
Bad pass, lost the handle. Here's Jordan, comes down on Hardisek, goes to the glass. Driving layup for Michael.
Michael Jordan had delivered many brilliant performances, but he had never been more courageous than in this crucial game. Though his stomach was ravaged by flu, he was displaying enormous heart as he continued to lead the Bulls' comeback.
Here's Jordan. Jordan looks in over Russell, faces the basket, keeps it. Seven on the shot, over the top of him, yes! Michael Jordan continues to blaze away, illness or not.
What a play!
But each time Utah threatened to pull away, the ailing Jordan would rise to the challenge. And throughout the second half, he kept the Bulls within striking distance.
Shot clock at seven. Jordan shooting. Yes.
Michael just laboring to get back to that defensive end, just trying to get to the finish line.
Outside. Chicago down three. Puts it down. Drives the lane. A running eight-footer. Yes. Top pivot wants it, wants to go on Hardisek. Demanded the ball. Back Michael. Open three. Yes! They lead it. 38.
A courageous, classic performance by the flu-ridden Michael Jordan.
Propelled by their victory, the Bulls would go on to win the championship in Game 6. And Michael Jordan had added perhaps the most amazing chapter to his playoff legend.
It's all about desire. You just gotta come out here and do what you gotta do. You wanted it real bad, you know, and me as a leader, I had to come out and do my best. Somehow I found the energy to stay strong. I wanted it really bad. I can remember a game coming off the basketball court, and we were down, I don't know, 5-10 points, and I go off about 25 points. We come back and win the game, and we're walking off the floor, and Tex looks at me and says, you know, there's no I in team. I said, Tex, it's not an I in team, but it's I in win.
Michael Jordan found himself in familiar territory, with a challenge before him.
Michael Jordan is going to have to carry the load.
He was at the end of his career, but at the top of his game.
They go to Jordan, low left. Here we go. Followaway, base left. Shot good.
Michael Jordan sticks his third three-pointer and a half.
One day you might look up and see me playing the game at 50. Oh, don't laugh. Learn that. Never say never. Because limits, like fears, are often just an illusion.